pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The AUOCS class will be selling holiday ornaments and lapel pins beginning on Monday in the lobby during lunch. Each ornament and pin sells for $1.
The word of the day is blatant.
Glaringly obvious, sounding loudly and harshly.
The student sleeping in class showed a blatant disregard for his education.
Wake up, Caitlin! Wake up! You have a blatant disregard for your education.
I don't care!
Hey, Tracy, it's okay, you don't need to get mad like that. There's still one more literacy lab. It's tomorrow from 2:30 to 3:30. It's going to be the last one until January, so I would suggest hurry up and going.
I love the dance.
So do I, you know. Pump it up.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Woo! That's what you should do.
Forever alone.
You don't have a date?
No.
That's okay. You can.
Has been moved to Thursdays only. The last practice for this semester will be Thursday, December 20th. There's only 3 practices left. All AFJ ROTC cadets are invited.
There will be an NHS meeting for everyone in NHS on Friday, December 7th in room 51 at 2:20. Please bring your $10 dues for the year and an additional $10 if you wish to order an NHS shirt this year.
Our next Interact meeting will be next Monday, December 10th, where we will finalize our Christmas party plans and make the green and gold spirit bows to sell during lunches December 7th and 18th. Please let Ms. Williams know if you are able to work the table during your lunch either of those days. Due to Monday's meeting, there will not be a meeting on Thursday, December 13th.
Today, there will be a meeting for HOSA officers after school in Ms. Bryant's room.
The FBLA Christmas session will be Monday, December 10th, 2012, at Sticky Fingers. If you are planning to attend, stop by room 145 for additional information. Okay. Attention agriculture students and FFA members, if you are interested in ordering an FFA hoodie or long sleeve t-shirt, come by Ms. Phipps Room Mobile Unit 4 and get an order form.
Our AFJO-RTC cadet group is collecting toys for distribution to the Jeff Gordon Children's Hospital. All Vikings are cordially invited to participate and bring a toy to the AFJ-ROTC unit to make this holiday season just a little bit better for a child. Please see Cadet Sean Walsh or Cadet Jesse Garza for more information. Thank you. Any 9th or 10th grader interested in meeting with a representative from NC School of Science and Math on Friday, December 7th at 8:30 a.m. should see Mr. Wachowski and the guidance to sign up. The representatives will present info on NCSSM and answer student questions. Interested students can find more at rings will be delivered on Tuesday, December 11th during lunch periods. This will be your opportunity to pick up your class ring from Jostin's representatives. Bring your balance due on Tuesday to get your ring. Also, any junior or senior that has not ordered a ring may do so during the lunch visit.
Hey ladies, it's getting to be that time. Soccer workouts start today. Come with a few things. Have cleats, shin guards, socks, tennis shoes, and school-appropriate workout clothing that is suitable for whatever weather we encounter today. Remember to be at the field house no later than 2:45 so that we are on the field at 3 p.m. Have a ride by 5.
Congratulations to our Central Swim team. In the 200 medley relay girls, second place, Sydney Vandenberg, Sydney Kramer, Alex Vandenberg, Sarah Robinson. In the 200 medley relay boys, third place, Andrew Perrin, Tanner Windham, Drew Blackman, and Gabe Wilson. In the 50 free, first place, Sydney Vandenberg, second place, Alex Vandenberg, third place, Andrew Perrin. In the 100 fly, second place, Alex Vandenberg, and third place, Sarah Robinson. In the 100 free, first place, Sydney Vandenberg, and third place, Andrew Perrin. In the 500 free, first place, Sydney Kramer. In the 100 back, second place, Sydney Kramer. In the 100 breast, second place, Gabe Wilson. In the 400 free relay, first place, Sydney Vandenberg, Sydney Kramer, Alex Vandenberg, and Sarah Robinson.